this out. I just did this a couple seconds ago. Just wipe it on. Doesn't get much easier. My dog sits over here, and he had some marks in here I did in here. Anyway, this is what I wanted to show. Okay? Really like this stuff already. This car is in desperate need of a paint job, but there are parts of it are still fairly shiny, so I'm gonna make a couple videos on that. Spray it on the cloth, spray it on the surface, wet or dry. Get the inside of this window here. It's really that easy. This has not been touched. It's just the way it's sitting in here. I haven't washed this car for quite a long time. And again, I'm saving up for a paint job. Anyway, just spray this on. Wipe it off. There's still some clear coat here. Cross hatch, whatever, just you wipe it on, wipe it off. Down here, it'll even clean that little body molding up there. That's it. Just go to AvalonKing.com. It's like get some discounts here. I highly recommend it. Get a lot right here. Looks like it'll do quite a few cars. Just spray it on, wipe it off. That's all you do. So I'm very happy with it. Price is right. This is the original windshield in this 88. Get the inside. I can see all kinds of finger marks in there. I've had this dashboard out a number of times. Nothing to it. I think it was way better.